anyone of you watching the hockey game? So, we will just be a normal Ehrenberg, so 20 minutes of sitting.
Yeah,
I suppose that I want to use advantage of TD and waiting for our attack.
Yeah, but you know this would be historical, so we should attack. But if this would be historical, we would have like 3 times more attacks than we would. Yeah. And they would have like a one fucking division there, and they would steal them. And the one goddamn tiger that gives half of us.
It's 2 AM tiger.
It was funny that the Finnish people tried to buy T-34s from the Germans, you know, capture tanks. But they sold them all to Romania and Czechoslovakia and something like that. Slovakia.
I know, but this Slovakia. No. What they said to Slovakia? Slovakia don't have panzer four.
No, I mean they sold T-34s.
No,
that
they
captured.
They didn't have.
I know that at least Romania.
Bulgaria. Yeah, Bulgaria.
Yeah. Okay.
No, because I'm interested in the story of armor in East European countries. So
yeah. Finns tried to buy those, but Germany wouldn't give them to us. So we only got some Stugs. We actually bought 59, but the war ended before we got 29. We only got 30. V8. Okay.
Where is that? Ah.
So, with who is going to watch Iron Sky?
Hell yeah. Made by Phoenix.
I know.
In the beginning was funny.
New teaser is great. Meteor Bitsky.
Yeah. Yeah, and the road sign that says no tanks. Or what was it? German little babies. Come and get our vodka. This is just boring. I should go play Dragon Age now. Entire team is babies. Yeah, in our guild, the PTOF, we already got one ISPO, one PK, or 5 or 2, and we have like 30 people. This is the word on the street, Yamu. Yeah, we can't hit anything. We must be like 10 meters away. Of course, we could make our attack from the south bridge. How about that?
Maybe one should go north and the others go south.
Or of course we could make a middle rush. Yeah, but although we are Russians now. Yeah, this is just funny. And we don't. Yeah. We should get those 57s. Yeah, of course. Because they got 2 tanks more than West, than in the West battle. So should we just be Russians and go from the middle? At least it would be, you know, Historica, and this is the Historica battle.
I know. I'm trying to. Maybe the show where I.
Botan is trying to outmaneuver. Botan is trying to outmaneuver the bullets. Nah, let's just go. KVs, take the front. Yeah, KVs, rock and roll. Start your engines.
Okay.
Rolling. Clement Voroshilov.
Clementi Voroshilov.
I bet he was a fat man. They made such a tank before him. Or then he just liked to beat the punch of the attack. The fist.
Go fast or wait for you?
Let's just go fast to the Tear City and let's check what's going on there.
Alright.
Go to the flag. Let's first check the situation. What's going on there? Here comes the Russian tank. Can't you drive any faster close? I'm in fury. Yeah, I'll be playing Company of Heroes. Can't
you drive any faster?
Get this bug with the boats moving. Yeah, definitely.
So now where we go?
Get this bug with the boats moving.
Through the hill.
Can't you cap any faster, Klaus? Yeah, let's cap. Let's just cap. Yeah, let's just cap. Let's all just go behind each other. Okay, move to the beach. By the name of Rotislav, Yaroslav, Igor, and Evo. I shall banish you from the face of the world. Fuck.
My god, this is not good.
Here comes Shifty. Help me. Help me. No, I mean, Krosno's Krotoprot. Yeah.
Gotcha.
Now, let's go to the British. How bad was the ship? Let's go to the ground. Oh fuck, I'm getting hit from the ass. I need to hear.
Ricochet!
Okay, those are only Panzer 3, so they don't damage me, they just think. Yeah, but they think 3 times, that's enough for me. I got good cover. Drew that, my fellow friend.
Maybe Jamie should go to scout them.
Who?
Jamie.
Ah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Sure. Yeah, I can't hit him.
Ouch.
Yeah, okay. Okay. Yeah, I saw it before, they just dinged my front. It's nice that we still got these better turrets.
Jamie, try to not die.
I can't even hit the Panzer 3 from this, even from so close. I just missed him. And he hit me and I have 60 HP now. Yeah, there are 2 of them in front of me. And yeah, yet again.
We didn't even scratch him!
Nice! Just as my crew said.
Oh, shame.
We just did them.
This.
I can't attack those bunch of trees, I have only 60 HP. Oh, Rodex got him. Nah, nothing new from such a great player. I can say so because, as you can see, the ground. Oh, nice. In our clan, we have a guy named Habetaya, and he's number one of the cap, has been the whole time of beta. Yeah, he's a very good gamer. He gets cap points with heavy tanks, light tanks, medium tanks, artillery, TVs, everything. It's just like in end of every battle, he's just on the cap ring getting an invader.
Whoa.
Passer 3, I think. Yeah, if I move, I get hit at the same time, but I got to cover. Yeah.
Fire! Put it out quick! The engine is damaged! We're done for, everyone get out!
Ouch. That's... have to hurt.
Uncool.
I'm not. Okay, here comes a 1.4. Oh fuck. You know, you want to know, you want to hear one thing. That's gay.
It just said.
He can do me. Yeah, they should just... No, yeah, okay, test it. Oh.
Yeah, I see him.
They're just not moving. Okay, okay, there's the stacks coming, stacks coming, stacks coming.
Ah, you mean...
Overloot on the over, left side. Okay, that's it. That's it. And here comes the game. No, I didn't. How is this? And here comes you. Ah, deep.